Rob Hastings 3 hours Monday, September 25, 2017. For many supporters, Jeremy Corbyn is Labour's very own superhero. After defying the odds in the 2017 general election and overseeing a gain of 21 seats for his party as Theresa May's majority dwindled away. And while he didn't win the election, Corbyn is now the subject of a comic book celebrating his rise. As he prepares to give his Labour Party conference speech in Brighton on Wednesday, here are four artworks from the Corbyn comic book A Panel from Jam by Richard Deering, in which the Labour leader explains a philosophy for life as well as how to make his favourite preserve the battle for number 10 by Chick Hain, as Larry the Downing Street Cat faces off against Corbyn's Moggy, Elgato. A Panel from Lethal Corbyn 3 by C. Baker J. Francis Toddy, as Theresa May destroys Tom Watson. Only for Corbyn Strikes Back Flags by Jonasy, showing Jeremy Corbyn is even more popular and successful in Islington than local football team Arsenal FC, known as the Gunners. These and many other illustrations can be found in the Corbyn comic book £4.99, Self-Made Hero in ustpsinews.co.uk.